Laura Iles here with the Iowa State University IPM program. We're taking a really close look here at some fir needles, and those white things that you see kind of lined up on the needles are pine needle scale, and I've been waiting to see when the crawlers hatch before I make any treatment, and those tiny little red dots that you can see near the white females, those are what we call crawlers. So those are the baby scales that have hatched from overwintering eggs. Those baby scales are what we can kill with insecticide treatment. So when we're using IPM, it's always important to treat when we're actually going to be able to control a life stage. So the crawler life stage is what we can control with the pine needle scale. So now it's time to treat.